Rafter will serve for the U.S. Open title. The 1997 U.S. Open winner is from Australia, Patrick Rafter.
For his first Grand Slam, and Australia celebrates.
I just can't believe it at the moment. I'm in a fantasy land.